I'm honored to stand here today alongside the New Jersey State Police, the New Jersey Attorney General's Office, and the United States Marshal for the District of New Jersey to announce the addition of Joanne Chesimard to the FBI's Most Wanted Terrorist List. As Colonel Fuentes said, 40 years ago today, Joanne Chesimard and a group of individuals who were terrorizing our country murdered New Jersey State Trooper Warner Forster. Chesimard was part of a militant separatist group which was known as the Black Liberation Army. Their mission was to intimidate the United States government in order to advance their political and social objectives. No person, no matter what his or her political or moral convictions are, is above the law. Joanne Chesimard is a domestic terrorist who murdered a law enforcement officer, execution style.